as you all know that this time only, the 26th November was declared as a law day for the celebration of our constitution. Now, what happened that there was one article of Upendra Baxi in the Indian Express. Now, in that article, the author stated that unless and until India is not able that equality to its citizen, then there is no use of celebrating such a day. Now, the three broad points of the articles were relating to the untouchability. Now, still, you all know that untouchability under Article 17 of the Indian Constitution, we prohibit untouchability. Okay, so the main ideology behind forming this article was to remove the caste-based system that was prevailing in India. But still, our society, after even 66 years of being a republic, we are still practicing it. So how far it is justifiable that still our society is not able to adapt what is written in the constitution as a fundamental right? So how you can ensure that we are having the constitution in a true spirit? We are adapting to a constitution in a true spirit. I'm not saying that our constitution has not done anything good or bad, but I'm just saying ki how do you ensure that the ideology of the people should change? Now the second broad theme was relating to the child labor. In India, we all know that Article 23 and 24, broadly speaking, prohibits the child labor, human trafficking. Even having those articles in our constitution, we are not able to stop that menace in our country. Now, the third was relating to labor welfare and the Bhopal gas tragedy catastrophe. Now, still, the victims of Bhopal gas tragedy did not get the justice that they wanted. Now, how far it is justifiable in these three contexts to having a celebration of the Constitution Day when we are not able to achieve the basic constitutional values that were there in our constitution? If you see the preamble of our constitution itself, it states the social, economic, political justice. Now, the justice word is not delivered as such. Even the equality, fraternity is not present in India. The constitution, you all know that our constitution is the largest constitution as such. It covers all the areas as such. But then also, we are not able to attain what we should have attained. With the current GDP rate of 7.5%, the economic development rate that we are having, we are going to surpass China also in development rate. We have actually, if I go by the figures, we have actually surpassed regarding the developing rate. Now, even having that rate also, we are not able to ensure that the poverty in India should come to the lower level. And we are not able to go to the United Nations world standards that are present for the standard of living. We are not able to achieve that standard of living, even for our half of the population. Of having these all conditions in our country, how it is justifiable to have a celebration of the Constitution Day as such?